Of choice for stage racing just because of the suspension firstly. I think it's a definite must, especially in South African racing. And yeah, the handling is absolute mint. Obviously just the fact that it is a full suspension is obviously good, and I've ridden it now for 3 weeks and I'm really starting to love it. It just flows easy on the trails, goes over the bumps, everything very smoothly. It's been working perfectly these 2 days, so no hiccups or anything, so I'm absolutely loving the bike.